Today we are going to see how to calculate length of service or tenure in Excel. So here I have employee name, date of joining and date of leaving. So to calculate tenure, I am going to use datedif function. Date DIF. You need to remember the name of this function because in newer versions of Excel, it does not suggest you this function. In this function, there are three arguments. First is date of joining, date of leaving, the format. The first format is year, so Y. Okay. Formula complete, that is round bracket complete. Now we want to type years. Okay. So to type after formula, you can add ampersand sign. And in double quotes, space, years, you can add a comma and then space, double quotes complete. So this will show us years, but we want to show months also, right? So what you need to do is copy this formula. Control C and then paste here, Control V, and just here you need to add ampersand to separate text from the function, and in this part we want year months, that is YM. Okay, and instead of years just type months. Now I am pressing enter and you can see that it has given us the correct tenure. We just need to remove this comma in here and it's perfect. Okay. So 3 years 6 months, that's the tenure of Kevin. I hope you found this video helpful. See you in the next video.